10 years after Iceland's economy collapsed, the country is turning the tide. With full employment and high growth, Iceland has little to envy from its European neighbours. After much soul-searching, the country has transformed itself. Today, travellers from the world around are flocking to this small island that sits halfway between Europe and America.
We revisit Iceland and its gender balance changes here on France 24.